damage. Tom loosens the screws. The cover plate falls to the floor and shows complicated electrical controls. Tom tears some of the components out of the wall, and an electric shock passes through his limbs. Yeah, but he's alright. Tom operates a switch. The wall instantly disappears into the ceiling. And then... that switch starts on briefly, but apart from that, nothing happens. I just completely failed to go in there. I think I did, didn't I? Cutting off!